he was synthesizing a compound. It was big compound. It had 92 different atoms in it, and they had to be in exactly the right shape. And he got stuck because he added a group to it, and so he had to separate the others or somehow find a way to react that group and have it only react here. And his chief postdoc came to us and wanted us to solve the problem. And I took an instrument in. It took me 2 days to solve the problem. I gave the separation to him. And he said, thank you, wonderful. The benefit is always in the eyes of the receiver. You don't give benefits so you'll feel better. It's solving Woodward's problem for him. At first, they were just farmers. If you think about that time, think about a farmer 200 years ago. What did they do? For the most part, they raised food for themselves, and they stored it, and they had underground storage, which wasn't refrigeration, but it was cool, and the food would last, and they could sell some of their food and so on. But it was a tough life, very tough life. My father was a wonderful father. When things were tough during the Depression, I used to get an allowance. And I went to my father and said, I don't want any allowance anymore. I want to make my contribution. Later, I bought my own shoes. Maybe by the time I was 12. I felt good about myself when I did it. I didn't need anybody praising me.
I started with 5 employees, and the first product I had was a refractometer. And from that, we really grew the business based on that starting point.
I wasn't looking for challenges. I was looking for something that would be good for the business. And I really got a lot of satisfaction out of delivering benefits. So I was looking for that kind of thing. And challenges just didn't inhibit me much. If I thought I could do it, I did it. If I thought I couldn't do it, I didn't try it.
We had about a year and a half of courtship. I was driving the car, and she said, Jim, what do you think is our future? And I said, I think I would like to be married. And she took it as a proposal. I had a short business trip. I came back 2 days later, and there was a letter from her, which started out, I accept, but you can back out if you want to. And we played tennis, and she never served better than she did in that tennis game. If Waters delivers benefits, then they get a reward. The customers like them better. They buy more instruments. The profits are bigger, etc. All of those are the byproducts of doing that.
Deliver benefits.